everyone, this is ASM Arif. Today I'm going to show you a new technique which is the dodge and burn options, and this is the easiest technique to just edit your fashion photography. And let's start. It will take 1 or 2 minutes only. Okay, I'm going to the file and then open up a photo. I'm using the stock image. If you get this stock image for your practice, you have to check out my video description. Okay, then make a copy by pressing Ctrl J and go to the blending mode, the skin, and after that just mask this layer and go to the image option and apply image, and everything will be default, and hit OK. And then go to the background layer again and copy the layer by pressing Ctrl G, and take this layer in the top and make it the blending mode multiply. And after that, go mask this image and go to the image options and apply image, and in this case you will make it invert. Okay, and hit the OK button. If you need to adjust the opacity, you can adjust opacity from here and it will give you the best result. Okay, make these two layer in a group by pressing Ctrl G and mask this one, and then go to the image and go to the apply image options and just uncheck the invert option and hit OK. If you make it more strong, make another copy of this layer by pressing Ctrl J, and if you need, you can change the opacity. Okay, let's see what was the previous one and the present one. Okay, this is the difference between the previous one, the flatted and no highlighted and shadows options, but here is the highlighted and shadow option. You can customize this one and you can make. Okay, this one is the shortest technique of using the dodge and burn option. Okay, hope that you enjoyed this tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I'll give you amazing things in future, and till the next video, I'm ASM Arif signing out, and bye bye.